Previously on Gamer Mouse.
There's gonna be a sarin gas attack on the metro system. Eddie Kane's got four teams on their way now.
Who is this? Hello? I just got a call saying there's gonna be an attack on the Los Angeles metro system today.
Who was it?
They didn't say.
That's two anonymous phone calls in one day. How serious do you think this threat is?
Ryan Chappelle's here.
What?
You can tell him that I've taken over the questioning.
Ryan.
Where is this Mr. Yu?
The man you think is Li Jianyu is an imposter. Whoever's behind this wanted us to find him and take him in.
Jack, what are you talking about? Ryan's in questioning Mr. Yu right now.
No, we just found Li Jianyu's body. He's been dead for several days. You need to place the man you have under arrest, and you need to do it now. Hello? Michelle? Damn it.
May I have your attention?
We need to get out of here. Head to room M3. It's a type of panic room. We'll be safe there.
Sweetheart, where are you?
A room called M3.
Good. Stay there. You'll be safe. It's like a panic room. Once you're locked in, no one will even know you're there.
Is Kim the only one not being held?
Kim is not putting her life on the line.
Now, you know as well as I that if that information gets out, a lot of undercover agents' lives are at stake. Kim, we need you to go to the data room.
If you can kill it, you can grill it. Oh my gosh. That is gonna be the most awesome motto. Hey, what is up, you guys? This is Tanara Kuranov, your friendly neighborhood gamer mouse, once again. And we're leaving off on the part where we're Kim Bauer, so this is gonna be fun. Also, my blood pressure is a little high from watching 4 hours of an 8-hour DSP gaming montage. Oh gosh, he's terrible at games. He's partnered with Machinima somehow despite that, and despite the fact that he blames the game, the console, the controller, the lag, whatever, for everything. How he is partnered and I'm not is anyone's guess. Just because he's so terrible he got popular, I don't know. And, he also still records with a camera in 2013, so, yeah, that's fun. He still records with a camera in 2013. I think he's using a microphone that's about par with this one. And speaking of which, I'm saving up for a new microphone. Just so you know, I'm $55 out of $90, and I will get myself a Blue Yeti microphone. It will be worth it. No more subpar recordings from this mic. Okay, so we are Kim
Bauer. Tony, there's people here.
Bauer.
I'm not sure we can sneak past them.
Joy. Freaking joy.
I think everyone has air vents. The safest option would be to crawl through them.
Okay.
Okay. Let's go to the air ducts. Do this stuff again. Good, it reminded me, because I kind of forgot how to clamber onto objects, actually. Kind of embarrassing. Oh gosh, okay.
I'm in the vents.
I don't know how slowly I have to go,
but... I'll take
you
over to the other side of the floor.
I have to do this again and try and get into the server room. Does anyone know I'm here? I hope not. I hope no one knows a little girl is sneaking in and foiling the terrorists. Hope no one knows. Hope no one figures out I'm the son of Jack Bauer or I'm really gonna be screwed. I'm not going as slow as I was before, but nobody seems to notice. Before I was moving at like a crawl. So that's good. Moving a bit faster. These guys don't notice. They don't notice the little tong, 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 tong. Yep, that's definitely the sound wind makes. And also, if I fail too many times, I'll be sure to cut at least most of the failures out. Hopefully. Okay. Is there a way to pull up the map? I forgot. Okay. Crap, I haven't a clue. PDA. Oh, select. I probably can't access it in the vents, though. That's probably what's going on. Okay, never mind. Let's just get out of the freaking air vents. Like a mouse in the woodwork. Go through the construction rooms on floor 3. Check. Okay. Oh, now it pops up. Okay, thank you. That's really helpful. Enter the CTU bullpen on floor 3, obtain a keycard from Tony's office, use Tony's keycard to enter the data room. How come it has weapon information for the M5K? I can't handle it. I don't have an M5K, do I? I do? I did not know I had a machine gun. That'd be for those desperate situations, I assume, but... Okay. Shit. Go across, go across, go across. Okay. Let's get the frick out of
here. What's that?
Nothing, go away! It's absolutely nothing. These are big air vents. I probably mentioned that before, but holy crap, these are big air vents.
Nothing.
Okay, I heard them say something. Oy. This level's scary, I'll give it that. It's tense. Jeez. The turning and the movement is all left analog stick in the vents, and I wish the right analog stick would just let you turn. It just moves the camera temporarily, and it's kind of irritating. I do like how they're actually able to be cinematic, but I think it slows down. Did they say something? I think it slows down the frame rate when it does that, but it's still impressive. You don't see that kind of thing very often. I mean, they did it in Heavy Rain eventually, but Heavy Rain isn't even an action game at all. Okay. Through the vents, I think. Done our share of crawling.
I'm out of the vents.
Not far now. You just need to find a safe route to the bullpen.
Heck, I need to... Yeah. What's a safe route, though? I don't know what a frickin' safe route it... Crap. No, wait. If I can go through... Damn. Of course this door's locked. Would be. Okay, wait for that guy to be facing the other way, and... We will make a break for... this room that the door's open in, and this guy doesn't seem to notice. Aye. Oh, shit. Shit. Okay. Let's go. Oh, gosh. Okay, we have to go the other... Oh, jeez. Zap! Ha ha, sucker! He's smoking! Dude, how much power is in that thing? Anywho, I think we're doing better than last time. That's good. Okay. Okay.
Hey, anything going on here?
No, nothing. All the remaining CTU agents have been picked up.
Shit. They saw me, didn't they? Fuck. This is the same thing that happened last time, wasn't it? God damn it. Now I done screwed up. Should've ducked into the room. Now they're wondering what that was. Okay, let's see if they do a search and clear out. I wish it was like Metal Gear Solid right now. Keeping the ever-vigilant eye out right now. Crap. See what they do. Ooh. Ha! I did it! Oh my gosh, I did it. Now what?
I'm in the bullpen, Tony.
The data room's on the upper level. But you'll need a key first. There's one on my desk in my office.
Okay. Whew. So, I don't want to get spotted here or it's game over, apparently. Data room access card. Got it. Where do I go from here? Across the walkways and... Okay. Might do it this time. Okay. Is this the end? Is this the end of the mission? Data room access card. Did it! I did it! I don't care what the rating is. I don't care if that rating is an F in school. That rating is I got past this mission. Enemies stunned. Wait, they expect you to stun a certain amount of enemies? So if I'd stunned one more enemy, it would have been like a C. Times discovered. Health used. So I was discovered twice, yes. Still, that wasn't bad. That wasn't bad, and I did it, so... Ah, yeah. I did it. I did it. And we don't have to be Kim Bauer anymore.
Okay, I'm here.
Alright, you should see computer monitors with a security prompt.
It looks like data's being uploaded from a secure set of files.
You're gonna have to override the system and stop the upload by encrypting the main hard drive.
Wait, what? Can't you just stop the upload by unplugging the network cable?
The data flow. It stopped.
We'll start it again.
We're being blocked.
Let's get out of here while we still can. We've done what we came to do.
Don't tell me what we came to do. I'll let you know when we're done here.
By now they know their download stopped. It's not a stretch to assume that they'll start searching every inch of CTU until they find the problem.
We can't just rush in there, Jack. It's a hostage situation, and...
You know as well as I do what's at stake. That's why I'm saying we need to...
Oh, and then the phone rang.
Almeida.
Tony? Yeah, it's Sean.
Sean, what the hell's going on in there?
Agent Almeida, we have a real problem. Somebody here has something I want, and if I don't get it soon, I'm gonna start making your people drop.
Something out, all right? I don't want anybody getting hurt.
Too late for that. Somewhere in this building is a hard drive that I want, and I will start killing your people one every 10 minutes until I get it.
Well, we better get there in 10 minutes then.
Starting now.
Oh!
Hello? Hello?
Dad, they killed Sean!
Kim, you need to settle down.
They killed him!
They want the hard drive.
Him?
What if I put one of the trackers from the data room on the hard drive? I'll turn myself in, and they'll take the drive, and then they won't be tracked.
No, listen to me. Kim, you need to stay where you are. There's no other choice.
Yes, there is.
Kim. Kim.
And it is now 2 a.m. Dude, it's surprisingly light outside for 2 a.m.
The following takes place PM. Between 2 p.m. and 3 p.m.
Oh, that's right. The 24 clock doesn't work on 24-hour time, ironically enough.
Time's up, people.
Here.
She's like, what?
What's my lucky day?
This is it.
And what's your name?
Kim.
Well, Kim, you just saved her life.
You have it?
We have it.
Can they track it?
Scan it for trackers.
Uh-oh.
We got one.
It's clean. Well, you weren't so smart, were you, Kim?
Kim Bauer?
Kim Bauer.
Uh-oh.
You found yourself quite a little prize, haven't you?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, and I have plans for her.
I knew it!
Don't underestimate Jack Bauer. He's...
I know all about Jack Bauer. He's not gonna be a problem.
Right.
You know where to send the files I want?
Don't worry, you'll get them. She's our ticket out of here.
This is...
Let's go.
What about us?
Uh-oh.
What about you?
You're not gonna screw us, Peter.
Yep, he's gonna screw you. Uh-oh. Kim, run. It's a distraction. It's a perfect distraction. Get out of there. Oh, oh. All right, let's do this.
I've got to find Kim.
It's a hostage situation. Oh, shit. With Kim. At least I'm not still Kim, right?
That's good enough.
I copy. Approaching. ETA 8 minutes.
We don't have 8 minutes.
We'll be ready.
The roof.
All right. We got a radio right off the bat.
I'm gonna need some heavy weaponry to take out that chopper.
Chopper? Jeez.
Hey, you, federal agent.
Shit. That was real smart of me. We'll search these bodies for some rounds. Good, good, good. Shotgun shells. Do I have a shotgun? No, I do not. That looked like it would damage me, but it didn't.
Intruder!
You're down. Search body. Okay. Damn it. Oh, we can just keep going up the hallway and get there. Okay, let's do that. Okay. Ah, what happened to the camera? Okay. Stealth mode. Stealth mode activate. This way?
Over there!
Shit. Damn it. Damn, damn, damn. Oh shit, that guy's coming around this way.
Reloading!
Thanks for the shotgun, boy. Ow, shit.
Reloading!
Get undercover, Jack. I'm gonna freaking screw these people up with this. That missed. Yeah. Don't screw with Jack Bauer.
I'm hit.
Switch to the other weapon. Switch to something. Okay, then. Still at full health. That's awesome. Okay. Phew. Okay. Where was I going? This way? Yes, Jack Bauer. Kick the other...
Who are you?
CTU. Federal agent.
Well, they didn't listen. More shotgun shells. Let's pull this bitch out and reload it. Because it does some serious damage.
The army's on the third floor. I should head there first.
Wait, where are you heading first? Don't confuse me now, okay? Okay, so it's on the third floor. Thank you. Okay. Alright. Gonna move in and take these guys out.
What are you doing here? Faster!
Intruder!
Shut up.
Engaging.
Crap. Okay, let's let that health regenerate here. Reload this. Gotcha. All right. Can I go through the air ducts as Jack? No, I cannot. Okay. Okay, I don't want the M4 right now. Let's just go with this. What's this? Ooh, more shotgun shells. Perfect for these hallways, I think. The armory passcode is 710538.
The passcode for this door should be 710538.
Whoops. There.
Jack, the chopper's less than 2 minutes out. You better get to the roof.
Body armor, thank you very much. Uh-oh. Time limit, let's get to the roof. What all do I have? M80, that's nice. Okay, get out of my way. Get the frick out of my way! Reload. Get out of my way, I've got a chopper to fight apparently. I actually read in the manual supposed to aim for stuff like the rotors in the cockpit and whatnot.
Tony, I'm on the roof, but Madsen's men are here. I'm taking fire.
Jack, you should see the chopper any time now. Do not allow it to land.
Where is this chopper? Place where I can take cover or something. Okay, let's try not to die again. Now, I'm guessing I need to aim for the cockpit or something.
Tony, I'm on the roof, but Madsen's men are here. I'm taking fire.
Jack, you should see the chopper any time now. Do not allow it to land.
Ah, jeez.
Madsen, the LZ is hot. I repeat, the LZ is hot.
Okay, I have a chance. Is there other weapons I'm missing here? Jeez. Does that mean I failed?
Pulling back.
What are you doing here?
Jeez! Frick! Frick, trying to aim for the pilot or something here, but. Okay. We're wearing it down. Great, I'm gonna have to use a submachine gun against this thing. That's right, this freaking helicopter is gonna get taken out by like one guy.
Clear the area! We gotta get this thing down! Coming around!
Freak out! God, no! No! Dang it. This is an intense boss battle. Okay, maybe I got it. I'm aiming for the pilot, and that seems to be doing something. Do I need to aim for, like, the tail blades? I don't know what I need to aim for, exactly. Is there a way to get, like, tips or something? Okay, I don't know which gun to use. Either, that doesn't help. Okay, let's reload the carbine and, actually, let's save the heavy ammo for the helicopter and clear the guys on the roof with this.
Tony, I'm on the roof, but Madsen's men are here. I'm taking fire.
Jack, you should see the chopper any time now. Do not allow it to land.
Okay, let's pull out a carbine. We gotta make sure we're in cover before that thing gets here, so I don't get ripped to shreds.
Madden, the LZ is hot. I repeat, the LZ is hot.
Okay. Trying to hit it. Frick! Oh gosh. Close so I could shoot the pilot. Jeez, his head got stuck in the ground. Did I not get the right heavy weaponry? What? I'm confused. I got a bunch of weaponry. Those are... Frick, where's a rocket launcher when you need one? Where's a stinger when you need one? Like, friggin' Metal Gear Solid. You know? I just feel like I missed something here, and I don't know it. Jeez.
Tony, I'm on the roof, but Madsen's men are here. I'm taking fire!
Jack, you should see the chopper any time now. Do not allow it to land.
Frick. Try to get some ammo. Shoot, son.
Madsen, the LZ is hot. I repeat, the LZ is hot.
Go, go, go! gosh. This is nuts. Oh my heck. Lagging. It is definitely lagging right now. Something to it.
Clear the area. We gotta get this thing down.
Gosh, who's heck shooting at me now? Christ. I can take this numb nut down, come on. Dealing with me! Down to 1.5 bars. That thing's about to go down! This bitch is toast! Oh, heck yeah. It's just sitting there spinning in circles on fire. Well, did it. We friggin' did it. That was a crazy bot. It actually had a weak spot. You don't just shoot anywhere on the chopper, you gotta shoot at the pilot, at the cockpit, at the rotors or something. Aw, oh, yeah.
Dad!
You've got what you want, just let her go.
I don't think so, Jack. You've destroyed our only way out of here. Now she's the only thing I have to guarantee us leaving here in one piece. You follow, she dies.
No!
Ah, crap.
How do you know that, Agent?
He and I have a history.
Well, that history could become a problem.
As long as we have his daughter, he's no threat to us.
Plans have changed.
Tony, they headed down the east fire stairs, but they could be anywhere at this point.
You screw with Jack Bauer's daughter,
Tony,
he's going to kill you.
Kim.
Go! I said go!
Well, Kim Bauer's kidnapped. Again. Not the first time.
CTU will have ID'd us. We need to change vehicles.
Wait, am I driving as the terrorists?
Up Argyle Avenue. Get us there now.
What the heck? Am I seriously driving as the terrorists right now? Oh my gosh. I am. I think I am. Those police are pretty freaking useless. Oh, hi, police. Oh, gosh, get out of my freaking way. Can I pit him? Maybe I can pit him. But this car's a piece of crap. It's slow. It's getting faster, but it's still slow. He's trying to pit me. Oh, gosh. Slam the back end of him, yeah.
Hurry up before LAPD blocks the roads.
Frick! Pit him! Oh, I pitted him! A little bit. He recovered, but I got him. A little. He almost threw me off the freaking freeway, though. Ooh, ooh, ooh! Oh, gosh! That was the handbrake! How do I pull up the map? I forgot. I forgot how to pull up the map. Escape from CTU with meds. Crap, how do I... I forgot. Oh, I feel so dumb, but I forgot. Where's the manual? I need a map. That mini-map's not gonna cut it. I don't know where I'm going. Ay-yi-yi. In vehicle. I feel stupid right now. Full map, L2. I'm pretty sure I hit L2. Pretty sure. Oh, this is my controller with the weird L2 trigger that only registers if you, like, press on the right side or something. Okay, gotta turn around. Haha! Ooh, that was pretty smooth, actually. I feel awesome. Oh, good thing there wasn't a median there. I would've been hosed. Okay, yeah. But this is the one with the good analog stick, so I have to live with the faulty L2 button. I'm not pulling over, screw you guys. So I'm not playing... I'm seriously not playing as a terrorist, am I? It looks like I have Kim Bauer in the back seat, but... No, this is it! Right here! At least it gives you little yellow dots to try and help you stay on the right path. So I'll give it credit for that. And the fact that it pauses when you pull up a full map, that's always nice. Get out of my way! Smashed up good. Oh jeez, come on! If I could just smash these guys up enough, I could lose them, like Driver, right?
Lose the cops, or take a bullet. Your choice.
Hey, watch out!
Ooh, shoot, did I run somebody over? Oh gosh, they're everywhere!
Faster, or I'll shoot you and drive myself.
Come on.
Or I'm gonna take your head off.
Get away from me! Darn gosh! Get away! I'm gonna lose him! Oh jeez! Oh gosh! Here, I'll help you ram him.
Hey, watch out! Hey!
Watch out!
Hoping I left him in like a tangled mess back there. No, of course not.
LAPD is right behind us. Lose him now!
Try it.
Huh.
really don't know what I'm doing here.
Hey, watch out!
I do. Frick do I do. That should take care of one of them. I heard him catch on fire. Pit, pit, pit! Ooh! Right into a civilian car, too. Holy crap! I would think that would do it. No. They're still on me. Come on. It's gotta be them. That's gotta be them off my tail. Come on. Oh my gosh. Okay. Now we go here. Holy crap! Dang. Okay, maybe it's above 90%. Maybe I have to get an A. I thought it was above 95. I don't know. That was insane! But this is fun! I like this game.
Look, I still have men searching, but it doesn't look good.
Has everything been locked down?
That electromagnetic pulse took out all of our mainframe TX hubs.
I don't care if it downed the entire system.
I know what you want, Jack. And I'm telling you that right now it's not possible. We're not even sure which clusters are operational.
How long?
I don't know. 7.
That's another lethal drinking game. Every time Jack Bauer says something, and then says something more aggressively.
Do what you can.
Like, I'm playing 24 the game. I'm playing 24 the game! I want to beat this! Reboot of the CTU computer system has 3 stages. The CTU mainframe hard drive must be repaired, enter security passwords, establish network connection to the outside world. Okay. CTU's data retrieval software will scan the hard drive. When a cube is highlighted, select either X for blue cubes, circle for red cubes, triangle for green cubes to repair the files. Okay. I think I can do this.
I'm gonna need to repair the corrupted sectors before we can initiate the reboot.
It's just like chick sorting in WTF, right? Okay. Right. Good. I know it gets faster as you go along, like last time, I'm sure. Oh, whoops. There's a mistake. I knew what it was, I just accidentally hit the wrong button. See, unlike that gaming channel I was watching before, DPS or whatever he was, when I make a mistake, I acknowledge it. I hit the wrong button. It's my bad. Okay, we're getting... Oh, dang it, I did it again. I mix them up a little. Okay. Okay. At least these mix things up a little. Yes! Alright, I only made one mistake out of all that, and we partitioned it. And we still have 6 minutes 15.
Okay, I'm initiating the reboot. Tony, I'll need the new reboot passcodes.
I've got them here. 3720092.
3720092.
8915568.
Okay, good. Stage 3, network scan. You must establish a stable network route from your CTU terminal to the outside world. CTU computer network is displayed as a series of connected nodes. Let's see. Use left analog stick to highlight an adjacent node. Press X to move to that node. If you hit a damaged node, your route will be reset. You have limited time to make contact with the outside world. Well, how do I know if a node's damaged?
Now I just need to make sure our system has a clear connection with the primary external network.
Okay. Up, left, right, right, down, diagonal, diagonal, out, out. Think I know where I'm going. Got it. Oh, whatever. Okay. Transferring data. 94%. Yeah, it was the two mistakes I made that I could have gotten 100. That would have been my first 100. Oh well. Still really good. Root beer. Well, that was quick.
Things are up and running now.
Are we at full capacity?
No, there was too much damage.
Any sign of them?
None. I'm showing there was a breach in the northeast corridor.
All right. Kind of looks like a hard case. That kind of looks like a hard drive case I have upstairs.
Bauer.
Dad?
Kim, where are you?
Hello, Jack.
What do you want, Madsen?
I want you to know that I have your daughter. And that she's safe.
You son of a bitch, if you touch her, I'll...
You what, Jack? You gonna make me pay? Kill me? I got news for you. My days of taking orders from you are over.
What do you want?
The only reason your daughter is still alive is because she was smart enough to have encrypted the hard drive before handing it over to me. I now need the hard drive decrypted. There are only two places in Los Angeles that can do this quickly without data loss. The first is CTU, which we both know isn't running at full capacity. The second is the agency's branch in Los Angeles. Drive there and wait for my next call. And Jack, the clock is ticking.
Oh boy. All right. 3 p.m.
The following takes place between 3 p.m. and 4 p.m.
All right.
His real name is Joseph Sin Chung, Korean American. He's a technical expert specializing in circuit technology. One arrest 6 years ago for breaking and entering, got probation. Other than that, looks like he's kept his nose clean.
Or was too smart to be caught.
All right. So it's 6 a.m. and it'll end at 6 a.m. So we're 3/8 to the game, I think. Okay.
What do you want, Madsen?
You haven't changed a bit, Jack. You're still the same old patriotic son of a bitch you always been. Risking your life for people who could give a rat's ass about you. Let me ask you a question. Is it paid off? Huh? Are you where you thought you'd be after all these years?
Shut up, Madsen.
Yes.
Why do I find that hard to believe?
He answered yes.
I don't care what you believe.
Well, you should. I have your daughter. And to be honest, if I were you, I'd be a little more than worried. I'm sure she's a good sport, though, eh, Jack?
If you touch her, I'll kill you.
Pipe down, Jack. You had your chance 8 years ago, and you didn't take it. You didn't kill me then, and you can't kill me now. Even if you got the opportunity, I don't believe you'd take it. You know why? Because you haven't changed. 8 years, and you haven't changed one bit. I mean, sure, you play by your own rules. You always have. But at the end of the day, when all the smoke's cleared, you still have to answer to the people who signed your paycheck. Isn't that right, Jack?
8 years ago, my family wasn't involved.
Is that the line that I have to cross? What about due process? What about being innocent until proven guilty? What about all that crap that you so desperately fight for?
Let me talk to my daughter.
That's not an option. You know that. Just knowing your daughter, Kim, is it? Just know Kim's doing just fine. You don't have anything to worry about. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised if after everything is said and done, she didn't...
99%. Wait, when did I panic a pedestrian? Ah, whatever. It's still really nice. Really nice grade. If I got 99% on a school assignment. I didn't even get to hear the conversation finished.
I'm outside the agency building.
Because screw Madsen.
You'll need to find a data terminal. Use it to access the directory files. You must find the directory file that will give you access to the decryption program I need.
What's the file name?
43prog.dcr. I'll give you more information.
I wonder if .dcr is a real file extension. You know, I'm gonna have to look that up. Sounds like something you'd find in an uplink or something. .dcr. Sounds like something somebody just made up. But then this is 24. It sounds like they make up half of the technological stuff in it.
Like, this is a high security
encrypting the hard drive instantaneously.
Looks like you're gonna have to be creative.
I'm just gonna open the door without closing it. The door doesn't automatically close.
I'm visiting your office. I need a visitor's pass, please.
Oh, are you with the interdepartment tour?
Yes.
Yes, I'm with that tour.
You're running a bit late. They've already gone through.
Since I'm already late, can I please just have my pass?
Your pass? Ah, this must be it, Mr. Linnell.
Mr. Linnell, do you have my first name down as well?
Well, of course we do. David, it says here.
Yes, Mr. Linnell.
Okay, well, here's your pass. We don't allow visitors to take weapons into the building. You can hand in any weapons to me.
Where will you keep it?
Well, it goes into one of our safes for the duration of your visit. You can collect it later.
Here's my handgun.
Thank you. Now you're all set to go.
I hope I won't need that handgun.
As you can see, the building has been recently refurbished. It was a huge upheaval for... Ah, here's our missing group member. Well then, let's move on, shall we? Follow me.
I got in through blatant lies.
Nice thinking. I don't do anything stupid that's gonna get your daughter killed. You're gonna collect some things from me. Stay with the group for now.
Oh boy, this is gonna be interesting. Yes, Mr. Linnell. Mr. David Linnell. Yep, that's me.
Okay, let's stop here for a moment.
Okay, Jack. Here's your first task. Get over to those staff lockers under the balcony. Don't draw any attention to yourself. I need you to find an ID card. Head to the middle bank of lockers. It's in one of them. The combination
is 892. We have a state-of-the-art high-resolution video screen on the wall above the podium.
You have to listen to the dialogue in here.
Take a few minutes to explore, and then we'll continue on. Okay, people, gather around, and we'll continue on.
Yep, I've been exploring.
Is everyone here?
Yep.
Okay, that's everyone. Please follow me.
They kind of keep up a fast jog, don't they? Everyone's so serious. Hope I don't need that handgun later. Different footsteps.
We'll stop here. Just outside the security manager's office.
Get into the security manager's office and access the computer.
We have a nice view of the briefing hall from here. Now, this floor is where our human resources management are housed. We use the newly developed...
Okay, Jack. Access the level 4 security staff log and add the name on your badge to the list.
Assign work and track their progress. Having such a large office, it's vital we are aware of how all our staff are performing and identify any problems as early as possible. This software helps
us
do that, and to date has been working very effectively.
I know nothing.
Hey! Huh? Hey!
It's
very careless, Jack. Now Kim will pay the price.
Get a break for a moment before moving on.
Crap. Okay. Whoops. I thought I could hide behind the desk. Yeah, don't give me the morbid details. Take two. It should be like an episode of 24. Like, okay, we messed that up. Take two, let's go. Oh, I have to do this again.
This is
again,
a high security building. They'll never let me in.
Looks like you're gonna have to be creative.
I'm visiting your office. I need a visitor's pass, please.
Oh, are you with the interdepartment tour?
Yes.
Yes, I'm with that tour.
You're running a bit late. They've already gone through.
Since I'm already late, can I please just have my pass?
Your pass? Ah, this must be it, Mr. Linnell.
They don't have much movement here.
Mr. Linnell, do you have my first name down as well?
Well, of course we do. David, it says here.
Yes, Mr. Linnell.
Okay, well, here's your pass. We don't allow visitors to take weapons into the building. You can hand in any weapons to me.
Here's my handgun.
Thank you. Now you're all set to go.
Okay.
As you can see, the building has been recently... here's our missing group member. Well then, yep. Let's move on, shall we? Follow
Jack
me.
David Linnell.
Oh, you joined a tour group. Nice thinking. Now don't do anything stupid that's gonna get your daughter killed. You're gonna collect some things from me. Stay with the group for now.
Okay, let's stop here for a moment.
Okay, Jack, here's your first task. Get over to those staff lockers under the balcony. Don't draw any attention
to
yourself.
You can tell the one that can be interacted with. It's a slightly different color.
Head to the middle bank of lockers. It's in one of them. The combination
is
8925.
We have a state-of-the-art high-resolution video screen on the wall above the podium. Take a few minutes to explore, and then we'll continue on. Okay, people, gather around, and we'll continue on.
Okay. I think that chick
here?
Stole Kim's hair.
Okay, that's everyone. Please follow me.
Like, seriously. Okay, now how do I do that part without being seen? Do I just have to do it quickly and get out?
We'll stop here, just outside the security manager's office.
Get into the security manager's office and access the computer.
We have a nice view of the briefing hall from here.
Okay, Jack. Access the security staff log and add the name on your badge to the list.
Software to track the comings and goings of our staff, log their working hours, assign work, and track their progress. Having such a large office, it's vital we are aware of how all our staff are performing and identify any problems as early as possible. This software helps us to do that, and to date has been working very effectively.
All right.
We'll break for a moment before moving on. Okay, are we ready to move on?
I think we were supposed to hide somewhere in the room, but that works too.
Just do a quick head count. Good, that's everyone. Follow me.
Okay. Blending in is a David Linnell.
Be careful you aren't seen by any security cameras when you're not with the group.
Right, security cameras, fun.
Let's make another stop.
Jack, you need to take the security card from one of the guards. How you get it is up to you. Remember, your daughter's life is on the line here.
System to control and track all our security cameras. We used an earlier version of the system before and upgraded to their latest system during our remodel.
As I'm sure
you are all aware, building security is a high priority for us.
I'll just go now.
Final stage of the tour, we'll be going past the offices of some of our field agents. I'm sure you'll understand if we don't go in and disturb them.
Friggin' heck.
Let's hold here for a moment before heading off.
You.
Whoop, shoot. Nobody, I just punched you, that's all.
Huh?
Okay, then shall we move on?
Mine.
Okay, is everyone here?
Oh. Don't mind me.
Security.
Crap. I was going to try and sneak up on him and get it, but that didn't work. Whoopsies. He's messed up again. Okay, at least we start partway in. Thank you. Granted, the part I went through is pretty easy once you know what to do, but still would have been irritating.
Seen by any security cameras when you're not with the group.
Hi, Mr. Security Camera.
Let's make another stop.
Jack, you need to take the security card from one of the guards. How you get it is up to you. Remember, your daughter's life is on the line here.
We used an earlier version of the system before and upgraded to their latest system during our remodel. As I'm sure you are all aware, building security is a high priority for us. As we move through our final stage of the tour, we'll be going past the office.
I don't know where out of view is.
It's very careless, Jack.
Shit.
Now Kim will pay the price.
Oh, don't give me that again. Okay. Did it give me a place to drag it or something? I think it did. Okay, well, I stealthily took him down this time. Now what?
We keep getting a little farther. But never quite there yet.
Okay. Take 4 or 5 now, I don't know. Everybody's so close together, I feel like it's invading my personal bubble. That's why I keep disappearing. I have to get a little breathing room.
Let's make another stop.
Jack, you need to take the security card from one of the guards. How you get it is up to you. Remember, your daughter's life is on the line here.
We used an earlier version of the system before and upgraded to their latest system during our remodel. As I'm sure you are all aware, building security is a high priority for us. As we move through our final stage of the tour, we'll be going past the offices of some of our field agents. I'm sure you'll understand if we don't go in and disturb them. Let's hold here for a moment before heading off. Shall we move on? Okay, is everyone here?
Yes, yes.
Whew. Good, let's go.
Don't mind me, I'm just disappearing for no reason. Okay, good. Got past that part at least. That was a little tricky, but hey. Nothing wrong with tricky.
All that time I took orders from you, how does it feel to be on the receiving end for a change?
Shut up, Madsen. No one gives a freaking rat dick about you.
Kim's a pretty girl, Jack. One of my men's already taken quite a shine to her.
Hey, no. Freaking pedophiliac pervert. Actually, she might be a young adult now. Still, pervert.
And that concludes the tour. Feel free to take advantage of our cafeteria. If you have any questions, I'll be here for the next half hour. Use the elevators for the
far leave the tour group here, Jack.
Thank you for visiting us.
We need to get into the high security area. You should have everything you need to get past the guard.
Okay. So doesn't mean I can just walk in.
Sir, I need to see your security pass. Okay, then all seems in order. Now let me make sure your name's on my access log. Oh, right, here it is. David Linnell. Huh. Haven't seen you before. Do you, know your way around?
Yes, I'll be fine, thank you.
All right, then. Have a nice day.
David Linnell. Yep, that's definitely me.
You're doing well, Jack.
The guards are not a threat here unless they see you breaking into a locked room.
You need to get a sapling cable from the equipment room.
Okay. Okay, how you doing? All is definitely normal here. Yep, yep. Definitely, surely, 100% not suspicious. Then again, the CTU people seem to dress in all kinds of clothes. Eh. Let's try to not screw that one up. Okay. There we go.
The room you're in has equipment monitored by heat sensors. Unless you keep moving, your body heat will raise the temperature and trigger an alarm.
Joy.
Download the decryption program from the tech room.
Okay. Where is this? Right over here. Don't mind me.
in your PDA and copy over the program. Make sure no one sees you while the file is copying.
It's very curious, Jack. Now Kim will
so do I have to, like, do this a piece at a time? Because there's no way I can sit there for long enough for the heat sensors to get me. Grabbing an item, you can just keep moving. Fun. Okay, let's try that again and try and
you're doing
not
well,
screw up.
Jack.
Take whatever.
You need to get a sat-link cable from the equipment room.
How do you know all this anyway, Madsen? This is oddly specific. Guys, don't mind me. Okay, got it.
The room you're in has equipment monitored by heat sensors. Unless you keep moving, your body heat will raise the temperature and trigger an alarm. Download the decryption program from the tech room.
Okay, now how am I gonna do this part? Do I have to do it a bit at a time? What? I don't know how it works. I was afraid that there's gonna be somebody who stumbles on me while I'm on my PDA here.
Plug in your PDA and copy over the program. Make sure no one sees you while the file is copying.
Oh no 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 no! Gosh. Friggin' heck. Okay, got it. So you can do it a piece at a time. Good. Can't go out that way. Okay, there we go. Okay.
Okay. Now hook your PDA up to the base terminal of the satellite dish. Ready to upload? To avoid being tracked, I will ask you to change frequency while the program uploads. Now, enter the following frequency. 436-900.
Okay.
7 9 2 1 1 3 0 5 3 2 0 9 6 7 8 0 2 3 4 5 8 2 9 1.
Thank you, Jack.
Frickin' Madsen. Only thing wrong is we only took take a little bit of time, but hey. Overall, it wasn't bad at all.
My father will find me.
Willie, program's been uploaded. Start the decryption. Very good, Jack. Your assistance won't be needed any longer. Thanks for your help.
Where's my daughter?
With me. I know it kills you to think about what I could do to her.
I swear to God, Madsen, if you touch her...
You better be careful, Jack. You're in a very precarious position.
You better hope I'm not the one who finds you.
You don't scare me, Jack.
4 p.m.